right, lady. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the 2014 AirAsia's ASEAN Basketball League. We're back tonight in Bangkok, Thailand, ladies and gentlemen. High Tech Bangkok City look to stay undefeated against Lesgar Breya. As always, I'm your host. My name is Peter Paisawan, and next to me is my partner, former ABL World Import, Michael Earl. How you doing, Mike?
I'm doing good, Pete. Thanks for having me. I'm looking forward to an exciting game today. As you said, you have the High Tech Bangkok City undefeated going against Indonesia, Lesgar Breya. Lesgar Breya, they're looking to get their first win of the season, while High Tech is looking to extend their undefeated streak. High Tech is showcasing Chris Charles, who is right now averaging 25 points, leading the ABL. So I'm wondering what will be the answer for him as far as Lesgar Breya defensively. What do you think, Pete?
Well, you know, Mike, to tell you the truth, it's hard to answer that question. At the same time, you know, I think the coach must have set protect the paint at all times. You got those two twin tower monsters in there for Bangkok, you know. And at the same time, you know, all their local players, and along with Derek Kanyana, they're a very strong team, you know. But you know, never underestimate the newcomers are always looking to be the underdog, and underdogs sometimes come up on top. You know what I'm saying? And we'll be starting this game in just a moment. Hang on, guys. And right now we're gonna have our reporter, Victoria, standing by next to the coaches. Go ahead and take it over, Victoria.
Okay, thank you, Pete. สวัสดีค่ะ. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to ASEAN Basketball League 2014 with me, Victoria Dinamusi. Now I'm with two coaches from both of teams. First, next on the left side is Coach Raham Motel from High Tech Bangkok City. สวัสดีค่ะ. How are you today?
Good, fine. Yeah, great day.
Okay, coming in this game, your team are undefeated. Do you have a lot of pressure to stay undefeated tonight?
Yeah, we have to keep focus on our lead right now as the league leader. So we'll continue our campaign, and as Coach Jing and Coach Sack was doing. With the players nowadays, where we want all the locals to really step up in this game, so because we're preparing also for the Thai Basketball League Championship this Saturday.
Okay. Do you have any special technique or strategy for this game tonight?
Well, all the plays were set to the players, especially on our defense. We insist that we continue all the plays, that defensive plays that we're doing, and also on the offensive side, we're focused more on the inside and more on our guards too.
Yeah. Okay, thank you so much, Coach. And next is Coach Coco from Lesgar Breya. Good evening, สวัสดีค่ะ. Okay, in this game coming, do you have any special preparation for this game? Because you have to meet the number one on the rank now, yeah.
Because we realize that they are the number one, and they got two imports that dominating the game right now. And we just try to limit their movement, and we on the offensive part, and we could try to maximize our outside shooting, just like that. And maybe all the player can execute all the play right now.
Okay. Then, do you have any words to motivate your players for defend High Tech Bangkok City in this game?
To motivate them is like we're playing against the number one team right now in IBL. Maybe you can play or maximum ability like to compete on with this team like that. Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much and have a good luck. Okay, now back to you, Pete.
All right, thank you, Victoria. And in just a second here, we're going to have the roll call for the players here. Stand by, viewers. As we see our crowd that shows up every game to cheer for their hometown city. Today is a good sunny day during the day, and not too bad of the weather here in Bangkok, Thailand.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to AirAsia Basketball League 2014. Today we have High Tech Bangkok City
go for Laska Drea South Samutra in a team, new team from Indonesia. Indonesia also well known for basketball in the ASEAN area. Quite a big competitor against Thailand as our first one comes out. Number 21, Sabara. Number 2, Une Puti. Got number 7 here, Kuntrara. Number 12, Wilopo. Number 15, Sogihato. Number 20, Johnny. Number 77, Brian Elab. Number 34 here, Susanto. Number 10, ASEAN import, Lanis. Here we go, one of the world imports here. Number 8, Kuga from Serbia. 23, Philando Cortez Jones from USA. Both of these guys, very young players. And head coach for Laska Drea, Coach Tondi Rada Siyalendra. Excuse me if I mispronounce. All right, here we go for High Tech Bangkok City. Bandit Laka, number 12 for High Tech. Team captain here, Biyapong Pairoon, number 13. Here we go, we got our small point guard for Thailand here. Kao Lakun, number 25, excuse me, number 18. Former local MVP, Atapon, number 25. We got Wutipong Dasom, number 6. Nakon Jaisanuk, number 35, shooting guard. Sukdev Koga, number 15. Number 91, Shanachon Klahan. Montien Bongsawat. And ASEAN import from the Philippines, Jared Kanyana. Last year's World Import MVP. From Villanova, 7'1", Chris Charles. And the big man in the middle, gentle giant, very nice guy, Stephen Thomas. And team manager, team owner, Nippon Chawalit Montien. Coach Ruiz for High Tech. And assistant coach, Mr. Raha Mortel, excuse me, general manager. right, we're about to get this game started in just a second. Stand by. There we go. The Thai crowd already getting their hands up.
And the starting lineup for High Tech Bangkok City: at point guard, Jarek Kenyatta; shooting guard, Nakhon Dysonuk; at forward, Wadapong Dasum; at forward, Chris Charles; and at center, Stephen Thomas.
And the starting five for Laskar Drea. We got Lenny at the point guard position, Johnny the shooting guard position, Koga at the small forward, Jones at the power forward, and Tawny, number 15, at the center position. As the players warm up, we will be starting this game in just a second.
Pete, I'm curious to see what kind of game plan Laskar Drea comes out with, because as the coach mentioned, they have to worry about two monsters inside for High Tech Bangkok City.
Well, Mike, you know, as we've seen from the previous Singapore game, with Adams being hurt, Hassan Adams, Singapore did quite well with one import, but they just dealt with the foul out from Jeffers, and it kind of cut them short. But it shows that locals can be very effective as well. You never know what's going to happen.
You're absolutely right. Singapore, though, they have a very veteran squad, and they played a really good system. That remains to be seen with Laskar Drea, as they're a new and expansion team out of Indonesia. I'm not sure if they're going to have the experience to deal with Bangkok City today, but we will see.
Yep, let's see. And as we see here, the imports of Laskar here are warming up with some ball handling and some shooting as well. They look like they're ready, especially the American forward. He seems very confident. Here we go, as the refs call the teams back. We will have the tip off in a couple minutes here. As you see here in the huddle of Laskar Drea, number 21, Cortez Jones. Let's take a look here in High Tech Bangkok City. Look very relaxed. Nikola Koga from Serbia?
Yeah, he's from Serbia. I played in Serbia a few years back, and they play a very physical brand of basketball.
Indeed, I've seen as well in Serbia. Big country for basketball also, Mike, right?
Right.
If we make this call, we check.
No matter what, it's 5-on-5. Teamwork always prevails. Let's see what happens. We are viewing the 2014 Air Asia's ASEAN Basketball League here in Bangkok, Thailand tonight, viewers. As I said before, I've been in a SEBA Stankovic Cup and SEA Games. I've seen in person Indonesia is upcoming and also a very strong contender for Thailand for the national teams as well. Though I'm not sure if this particular Indonesia team has any national team players. All right, here we go, tip off. Surprising, they are putting a local versus Chris Charles in the tip off, and Chris gets the ball easy. Jarek Kenyatta with the ball in control. Here we go. Dasom throws it over to Chris. And a steal immediately for number 23, Jones, with a quick 2 points for Laskar. Let's do it over again, Kenyatta says. Defending Kenyatta, number 10. The Filipino import. Lanez. Knockout 35. Curl for Ruben Dasom. And a quick two for Bangkok.
That was a beautiful play right there. Dasom just cut right across the lane and got the easy two.
Lanez to Jones. Hops a three. Is it good? Nope. Bangkok with the rebound. Kanyana running down. No stop ball yet. Steve, free throw line shot, fakes, takes it in. And a quick foul for number 15, Tony Sukihato. Check out the slow motion here. Ooh, number 15 for Laskar, struggling to stay with Stephen Thomas. Total different size there, huh, Mike?
Definitely. A small body foul.
First free throw good for Thomas. Very consistent free throw shooter for a big man. Second free throw, good throw. 4-2. High Tech Bangkok City. Lanez to Jones, up the top of the key, back to Lanez. Koga takes a three. No good, Dasom. Strong rebound to knock on. Now to Kanyana. Pick and roll action, Kanyana. Back to Steve, to Charles. Easy hook shot and a quick foul from Jones.
I'm looking at 23 Jones and Chris Charles is towering over him. It's going to be a long game.
Slow motion here, Mike. My goodness, big difference. It sure will be a long game for Jones, especially if they're defending man-to-man. First free throw good for Christian Charles. No good on the second free throw by Charles. Here comes Lanez pressing the ball. Uga at the 3-point line, defended by Charles. Quick pass while Charles falls, no good. Kanyana with the rebound. Bangkok is running. Kanyana, penetration. And a block by Lanez.
Last Cadre did a good job getting back on defense that time. Kenyatta to the rim, out of bounds, High Tech ball.
All right, into the low post, and another foul, I believe by Lanez.
Less than 2 minutes off the clock, and it's already three personal fouls for Laskar Drea.
Here we go, Dasom inbound in the ball, knock on into the post again against Thomas. And Kuga is double teaming, worked this time. Indonesia with the ball, swings it over to number 20 for Laskar. Kuga takes a three, good! Good ball movement by Laskar Drea.
Koga showing some outside range.
Probably expected, right, Mike?
They're going to need a lot of that against Chris and Steve in this game.
Steve putting in work a little bit. Gives it up to Kanyana. Knock on wide open, takes a three. And a good rebound by Lanez. Coming down with the ball. Brings it over to Jones, fakes a three, penetrates, foul, and one!
Wow, that was a great take by Jones.
Kuga demanding for his team to make some noise here in Bangkok.
Takes the foul and one amongst both Stephen and Chris.
I really like what Kuga is doing here, trying to pump his team early. They're going to need that energy.
Yes, they surely will.
And a three-point play is good by Jones, the American.
Chris Charles from the high post, and he takes it all the way in for 2 points.
Lane is at the top of the key. Pick and roll fakes, goes other way, makes a move. And the refs say stop here, foul by Kenyana.
Landis up top. Passes it to the wing.
Uga makes a move, swings back out to the three-point line. Floater. And Charles eats the board. Kenyana calling for a play.
Stephen Thomas in great position. Fouled by number 15.
Tony Sugahato. I believe his second personal foul. Yes, it is. Tony Sugihato having a tough time against Stephen Thomas here. Such a big player to play against. A lot of credit to him as he goes to the bench. Here comes knock on for a quick two. Barely hits the rim. Here comes Lanis. Ball movement, number 20 for a three, no good. Charles hits the rebound, here comes knock on. And knock on slows it down. Here comes Chris with a spin move to the hole, good.
Nice move by Christian Charles.
Not enough defense there, I think they should have cramped the floor. Excuse me, I think they should have, you know, in the paint. Take the paint.
Miles Cadre, a little bit of confusion.
3 seconds to go in the shot clock. Throws a prayer. No good. Kenyana coming down. High speeds.
And they called an offensive foul.
That's right. Check out this replay here, Mike. Maybe the ref saw them something we didn't see at this angle. Tough defense for those two Filipinos right there. As you check out the replay here.
Whoa.
I think they called it for the left arm there.
That was a close call, Pete.
Yep, could have gone either way.
Could have gone either way.
Here we go, ball movement for Lascar Drea. Back to Lanis. As Lur Lekun checks in for High Tech Bangkok City. Kuga tries to take it in on Charles. Block, get out of here, he says.
Christian Charles with the block. He's currently averaging 5 blocks a game, leading the ABL. Chris Charles is a great two-way player.
Crowd asking for defense. Another block. Here we go, Lur Lekun calls a play. Charles with a spin move to the hole.
Rebound!
And no good. Rebound, Lascar Drea. Lanis coming down with the ball, speeds it up a little bit to Jones. Goes in hard, dishes off for a three to Kuga. Is it good? No. Down with the rebound, now Dasom is running. And a quick two for High Tech Bangkok City with the Pong Dasom. To make the score. Is it 11-8? Yes, it is. High Tech Bangkok City up 11-8. Quick timeout for Coach Tony here. As we go to commercial, we'll be right back.
We go single.
Thomas.
ball, screen, increase. Okay, you concentrate. Okay, so that you can go outside. Okay, correct?
All right, and we're back here. The 2014 Air Asia's ASEAN Basketball League. Today is August 14. You're here in Bangkok, Thailand. Hi-Tech Bangkok City look to stay undefeated against Laskar Drea, the new upcoming team from Indonesia. Here we go. Lane is with the ball. Moves it over to number 12. Kuga is on top of the key. Swings it over to Jones again. I think coach is asking for ball movement. Lesnar makes a quick move. Dishes it off. Takes a three. Steve Thomas beats the board. Here comes Kowler Lakun. Ball movement as Chris Charles spins. Gives it to Dasom. For an easy inside 2 points for Wuttipong Dasom here for Hi-Tech Bangkok City. Now the score is up 13-8.
Koga up top. Jumper is no good. Rebound Hi-Tech.
Koga with a lot of shots here in the first quarter. He has made one, but the rest have not fallen. As the ref calls a quick foul, number 10 Leonis, the ASEAN import.
I think maybe Chris Charles has him a little bit intimidated. He doesn't really want to go all the way inside. He's settling for jumpers. Yeah, he looks like he may have a little bit of speed on him.
Two free throws good for Cal Lertlakun. Number 18 for Hi-Tech Bangkok City, also a national team player for Thailand. As Chris Charles checks out, Chanachon Rahan checks in, number 91. Yabong Pairoon, personal foul, ref says too aggressive. 3.5 minutes to go, Mike. 15-8. Hi-Tech is up. Oh, and a good move. And number 12, Laskar Drea Wilopo. You know, Mike, they're not doing too bad. They're doing quite good, keeping up, staying with Hi-Tech Bangkok City here.
Yeah, the game is definitely close. They're giving up a pretty good fight.
They're doing the things that they're supposed to quite well, like rebounding the ball, boxing out. You know, sometimes it just comes down to basics.
Sometimes it comes down just to making shots.
Exactly.
If they can make a couple of more shots, they'll be in this. Jones on the wing, some fancy dribbling. And I believe Koga stepped out of bounds.
All right, here we go. Now, take the ball to Ruben. Dasom, Rahan, Pairoon. Curl for Dasom and a quick steal. For Ricardo, swings it up, number 77. Goes up, and one foul. 2 points. Plus the free throw.
That was all started by number 2, Ricardo, showing some of that quickness you were talking about. Got the steal, pushed the ball, and got his man a wide open layup and one. He has a chance for completing the 3-point play, number 77.
Check out this replay here, Mike. Foul by Pairoon. Let's see if he can shoot free throws now. Good, we got ourselves a game, see? Like I was saying, all about teamwork, 13-5, Hi-Tech up 2. I love underdogs, Mike, you know? It's really good. You know, it's all about how much hard you play.
You're absolutely right.
Han makes a move. No good. Jones with the rebound. Passes it up to Ricardo. Speeding up the runway here. Puga with a layup and a foul. Again, back to back. The coaches are standing up with their fists in the sky.
High Tech, did it just seem like they're getting back on defense? A little bit slow.
The score is tied. Les Gardner can take the lead here in the first quarter. Kuga. Good for his free throw. Now we got a game. Las Gardrea up one. High Tech is down one. Here goes Third Lagoon and another steal. Ricardo speeding up again. Gives it up to 77 and another score for Las Gardrea. And a quick timeout for Coach Ruiz for High Tech Bangkok City.
Las Gardrea has all the momentum right now. They're going on an 8-0 run.
A lot of credit to Las Gardrea. Check out this replay here. Brian Elad for the quick two.
I'm sure Coach Ruiz is not happy with this defensive pressure right now for High Tech.
No, I don't think so.
Whoever inbound the ball, go right here. Pass the ball right there. Okay. Let it go right here, and then you go hand over. Yeah. Hand over. Okay. Hand over. Okay. Just hold the ball. Okay. Just hold the ball. Then we go. Two-man game. Okay. Steve. Okay. Two-man game.
Shoot that. Nobody shoot that.
Go right here. Go right here.
Right here.
Let's go! Now they have all momentum. Let's see if they can continue to capitalize on this run.
Hey, I like number 77. You know, Brian Elad, he's playing quite physical in there in the paint, defending High Tech Bangkok City and also helping getting rebounds. Applause to Brian Elad, number 77, for Las Gardrea. New face for Indonesia.
He's definitely gave him a good boost off the bench, Pete.
Here we go as the Las Gardrea full court press here. Now they're going to get the ball. And a first personal foul, I believe, for Ricardo.
And Las Gardrea, they are in the bonus, so that would be two free throws for High Tech Bangkok City. Let's see if they can capitalize at the line. First free throw, good. Number 18. Lert Tao Kuh hits both free throws.
Lert Tao Kuh is probably the smallest, one of the smallest point guards for Thailand. Coach Joe Bryan gave the nickname of Pillsbury Doughboy.
I remember that.
Here comes Pillsbury, gives it up to Pyroon. Nacho Vahan sends it over to Atapon. Chris Charles in the paint. Throws it back to Atapon for a three. I believe. Vahan cleans it up.
Vahan with Johnny on the spot for that rebound. He got himself an easy 2 points.
And a sloppy play for Les Gardrea. Turnover. Puga, the Serbian, coming out. Number 21 coming in. Sabara. Lahan at the top of the key. Takes a three, penetrates, goes in himself, and a quick two for Chanachon Klahan, number 91. High Tech Bangkok City, 21-18. Jones makes a move. Great move by Jones over Atapon and Charles for another 2 points.
That was a great take, Pete.
Very impressive. Check out the replay there. Here comes Pillsbury. Quick, easy two again for High Tech Bangkok City. Anapudi, the spin and a shot, no good. Pillsbury chucks it up, last shot. And we got ourselves the end of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. High Tech Bangkok City up 23. Laskar Drea, 20 points, Mike. We got ourselves a game. It's not a blowout. It's not what people thought it's going to be. It's a good game so far.
You're absolutely right, Pete.
And we'll be going to commercial in just a second. We'll be right back here in the ASEAN, AirAsia ASEAN Basketball League. And welcome back. You're tuned in to the 2014 AirAsia's ASEAN Basketball League. We are here in Bangkok, Thailand. High Tech Bangkok City is finest day undefeated against Laskar Drea, Indonesia. The score, High Tech Bangkok City up 3 points, 23-20. It is not such a pretty game for High Tech Bangkok City right now, but pretty
definitely smooth. Although they're shooting 38% from the field, they are only down 3 points, while Bangkok High Tech City is shooting a blistering 53% from the field.
That's right, Mike. And also, a good point here is the turnovers. Only turnovers for Korea, while we got four turnovers for High Tech Bangkok City. As you got another foul here by Laskar Drea. Number 25 for Laskar Drea. That would be High Tech Bangkok City. 25 at the pawn. As Jones takes two free throws here. Consistent free throw shooting from Jones. Second free throw, nothing but net for Jones. Full court press for Laskar Drea, Mike. What do you think of that?
Yeah, well, as you said earlier, High Tech had five turnovers in the first quarter. Laskar Drea maybe trying to get them to force them a little bit more as Chris Charles finishes inside for the easy two.
Lanez checks back in as the floor general. Eli makes a move. No good. Contending by Chris Charles. Pillsbury down the court. Quick to Pyroon. Fakes the three. At the pawn. Fakes it. Penetrates. And a turnover. Miscommunication for High Tech Bangkok City.
That'll be their sixth turnover. High Tech, they really need to get in control of the ball here.
That's right, Mike. Such a low scoring game for High Tech Bangkok City. A sloppy one as well.
Loose ball.
Almost a turnover for Laskar Drea. Jones squaring up. Atapon takes the shot. No good. And Elad takes the rebound. Offensive rebound for Elad here. Hennes with the ball again. As the ref calls for a personal foul. Glaha, number 91. High Tech Bangkok City.
Number 91 Klahan is the enforcer for High Tech. He's just making sure, you know, that Las Cadreta feels their presence.
Very good way to put it. I like the aggressiveness that Danis is putting on the floor here. A series of moves. As Jones shakes and bakes. Almost turns it over. Quick shot. No good. High Tech Bangkok City gets the rebound. Bandit. Low post for Charles. And a foul. By number 21.
Sabara. Substitutions for Las Cadreta.
A lot of credit to Coach Tondi for Las Cadreta. He's doing the substitutions very well. And his subs are actually playing solid minutes. They're not giving up anything.
You're absolutely right. They're definitely playing like they want to get a win. Las Cadreta, they haven't got a win this season, but they're giving Bangkok City a bit of money today.
Right, only a 5-point lead here for High Tech Bangkok City. Penetrated dish out. Chris Charles beats the E-board. The rebound. Lahan in the post. Makes one way, goes the other for a quick two. Some moves you don't usually see from Glahan here.
Yes, Glahan. Confident. Yes.
Lena's putting moves on Pillsbury. Swings the ball to Kuga. Squares up. Goes in the low post. Gives it back to Lanus. Pops the two. Lahan with the rebound. Pillsbury in control. Bandit. Swings it over to Atapon. Chris Charles in the post. Back to Atapon. And a 3-point play. The continuance.
That was a very nice take by Atapon. He finished through the contact, and there was a lot of contact on that drive. As we see on the instant replay. Takes the contact, ooh. Gave him a little chicken wing too.
Atapon saying you're too close. Is that some Muay Thai with it?
Not sure, but Atapon, he completes the 3-point play.
7.5 minutes ago, fans. The score is 32-22. High Tech Bangkok City up 10 here in Bangkok, Thailand. Las Cadreta, ball movement. Fuga, pick and roll action. Chris Charles defending, doesn't take the shot. Gives it up to number 20 for a penetration. No good as well. Koga checking in, getting the rebound right away. Bandit, ball movement. Muntian does a floater. Is it good? Nope. Gets his own rebound. Koga gives in hard. And we got a traveling call here.
Too many steps.
Ten-point game. High Tech has stretched it out. Lanus, pick and roll. Koga. Jones. Euro step and a foul. That was quite a long Euro step there, Mike.
Yeah, it was. He did a really good job drawing the foul right there. Let's see if he can convert his two free throws.
Jones has not shown a lot of athleticism yet, but he could be a very athletic guy. From that step I just saw there, you know, it's not a regular move.
I think his athleticism is fine. He's shown he has a little bit of moves with the ball. And he's slashing quite well today as he knocks down his first free throw. High Tech Bangkok City coming out very strong after the first quarter.
And Jones has not missed a free throw yet, I believe. Dasso bringing the ball down. As Dasso gives the ball to Thomas in the post, and another quick foul right away from number 34, Susanto, for Lascardrea. Lascardrea is not letting High Tech Bangkok City get the ball in the post, and if they do, they seem to be fouling immediately or be very aggressive.
Yeah, Lascardrea, they're being very aggressive defensively, but one more foul and they're already in the bonus, and we have more than 6 minutes left in the second quarter. So they're not giving up much, but soon they will be giving up points at the free throw line.
Typical pass from Dasso de Montien. And another foul from Lascardrea. Susanto again.
And now Lascardrea has put High Tech Bangkok City in the bonus. 6:19 left in the second quarter, and High Tech will have bonus from here on out.
You see Stephen Thomas here. This is his first free throw. Former Indonesian warrior. Former champion with them as well. Sit alongside with his teammate now, Jared Kanana. Both free throws. Lane has put moves on Bandit. Speedy Gonzalez as well.
Lane is with the crossover.
What a hesitation move. Almost gets the 3-point play, Mike. Lane has also played for Chong Thailand Slammer as well two seasons ago. I don't know if you remember him, Mike.
No, I'm not sure if I remember him, but he knocks down the second free throw.
It's hard to remember that season. There was a lot of changes. And Bandit loses the ball. Montien picks it back up. Dasso for a three. No good. And the refs saying, Lanez, too much. Boxing out, maybe. Or boxing out illegally.
Lascardrea, they just can't catch a break.
First free throw good for Montien. City. Just under 6 minutes, 34-26, High Tech Bangkok City up as we get another foul by High Tech Bangkok City. Lane is trying to keep his team in the game, being very aggressive, stopping the clock. And he will get two free throws coming up here. Lane is doing a lot for his team right now.
Yes, he's expending a lot of energy. I'm curious to see how he plans on playing for the remainder of the game, because he's expending a lot of energy, and at some point he's going to get tired of worn down.
Kanyana checks back in for Bandit. Steve in the corner, back to Kanyana, back to Koga, back to Montien, makes a move. Athletic move from Montien. And another foul called.
Good take by Montien, just couldn't finish. And foul down low, Koga grabbing the arm.
assist now by number 8, Nikola Kuzma, the Serbian player. Stephen Thomas misses his second free throw. Jones, penetrating dish, and a pull up for number 20, air balls. Pinana running down. Pick and roll action for Pinana and Stephen Thomas. Koga back to Thomas. Tough move inside, floater and a swish. Quick 2 points for Stephen Thomas. Steal, and Dawson comes down a free throw, excuse me, layup, 2 point High-Tech Bangkok City, and a quick timeout for Lescar Greya.
Smart timeout for Lescar Greya as the game is starting to get a little bit away from him right now.
We got a commercial here, we'll be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back here in Bangkok, Thailand. You are viewing the 2014 AirAsia's ASEAN Basketball League here. High-Tech Bangkok City is up 39-28 tonight. We are here 5 minutes ago in the second quarter. Number 2, Ricardo checks back in. Almost turns over the ball just now. Ricardo makes the move on Muntian. A little bit of a fumble. The refs say we're going the other way. Pagnana with the ball. Get down. Montien to Stephen Thomas in the post right away. Swings the ball to Koga. Montien gets it again. Puts the move on him. Doesn't get it. Swings it back out. Pagnana. Quick step back for a long two. No good. Thomas with the offensive rebound. Thomas for a floater. No good. Kuga with the rebound. May to Ricardo to Jones. Crossover inside. Reverse. Blocked by Steve. Pinana coming down. Tough pass. Dasom saves it. Pinana gets the ball again. Slows it down, he says. Roll, Pinana for a three. No good. Kuga with another rebound. They are running. Lescar Greya running. Kuga dishes out to Jones for a three. Is it good? Nope. Offensive rebound by Lescar Greya. Kuga for another penetration move. No foul called. And Ricardo asking for a screen. And a steal by Kuga. He takes it all the way for another 2 points at Bangkok City. Starting to get out of hand, Mike.
They're struggling on the offensive end. They got to figure out a way to get the ball in the basket. Oh, number 20 answers for him.
That's right, May Joni, number 20, gives him a quick two for a quick answer. Montien in the post to Thomas. As Chris Charles checks in for Stephen Thomas.
That's Cardrera trying to stay and claw their way in the game. They're trying to stay in. High Tech slowly wearing them down. Montien takes it, and another foul. Last Cardrera in the bonus, so that will be two free throws from Montien.
A little bit of frustration for the High Tech Bangkok City players, dealing with a lot of physical and also some fouls here. But at the same time, Cascadrera is just being very aggressive to try to stay in the game. As Montien makes his first free throw. Misses his second. Live with the rebound. New player checking in here, number 7. Junia Quintana. Jones, double pumps, no good. Pinana with the rebound. Throws it over to Montien for a layup, good! Very nice sequence for High Tech Bangkok City just a moment here. Ball movement for Las Cardrera. Pilat, fake, Chris Charles, locks, Pinana, layup, misses. Puga inside, no good. The ball seems to look like it's slippery or something. They cannot hang on to the ball.
Yes, Las Cardrera, they missed the opportunity there. They had a chance to get an easy layup.
That's right, Mike had a really good fake on Chris and Charles there. But Puga puts it in for a quick two. Full court press. And a tough, hard foul by Ilat. Good sportsmanship to say it. Sorry for the hard foul on Christian Charles there. Smart foul as well to not give it up.
We just see them replay, nothing dirty.
That's right.
Just a good hard foul.
And the man has sportsmanship as well, Mike.
Yes.
Gave a hard foul. As Christian Charles makes his first free throw here. Just a little bit under 2 minutes to go here in that half, 45-32 as Chris misses his second free throw. Here comes Quintana. Puga inside. Oh, what a move. A reverse layup right on top of Chris Charles.
That time he goes right into Chris's chest, which in turn makes him not be able to block his shot.
A good veteran move and a steal by Jones and a bash out. Coach Reed says, give me a timeout.
Las Cardrera, Jones, number 23, with defense and the finish.
See,
slam
Mike, I told
dunk.
You, a little bit of athleticism, right?
Right.
I can see it from that Euro step. Great defense by Las Cardrera, now only now 9 points here in the second quarter. Coach Reed is not happy with that one. Calls an immediate timeout. You see Coach Tondi in the huddle there, drawing up a play for Las Cardrera. Trying to get his team back in the game. And as you see here, High Tech Bangkok City not looking very pleased from what they've done here the last couple minutes. Coach Reyes giving directions. Here we go, guys. Just about a minute and a half to go in the half. You are here in Bangkok, Thailand. High Tech Bangkok City up 45-36. It's still a game. Tara putting the pressure on Pinana. Pinana gives it to Chris Charles. Ilat pulls back, but does not get the rebound. Chris Charles puts it back in. Tara directing traffic, points left and right. He gives it to Willepo, to Kuga. Kuga goes in the post against Glahan. Gives it to Elad. Takes a long two. No good. Charles with the rebound. Banyana slows it down. Charles, free throw line. Hook shot. No good. Gets his own rebound. Block. Jones. Gardrea doing a good job helping on Christian Charles here as you see the replay. Jones doing a good job being the second help. Not fouled as well. Jones with the rebound. Running down now. Gonna trace. And a smart, quick foul by High Tech Bangkok City Kanyana to stop the ball. That could have been easily a 3-point shot by Kuga there. Check out the replay here, Mike.
Jones drawing the foul, earning himself two free throws. You say it's a smart foul, but they fouled a really good free throw shooter in Jones. Let's see if he can convert.
Oh, as you say, he missed his first free throw tonight, Mike.
I must have jinxed him, Pete.
I wasn't aware there in the bonus, excuse me. That was not a smart foul. As he misses the second one, Mike, he totally jinxed him.
A couple of rare misses from Jones.
Kanyana putting moves on Kutara. Charles in the high post. Makes a move, penetrates. Up, no good. Jones gets the rebound again, a lot of credit. Ball to Kutara, Kuga gets blocked by Dasom. Pushes the ball to Kanyana. And we have the end of the half. High Tech Bangkok City up 47-36. We got an 11-point game. Mike, how do you feel about the game so far? High Tech Bangkok City up 11 only.
Only up 11, but honestly, I feel like High Tech is still very much in control of this game. Las Gardrea, they're playing very hard, playing very aggressive. But I think High Tech, I think that we're going to pull it out in the second half. What do you think, Pete?
Well, I don't know. You know, I think that Las Gardrea has a lot of heart. And I think they could definitely get back in the game. All right, we got Coach Rahad here in the interview with our beautiful reporter, Victoria. Victoria, are you ready? Take it over.
Pete, now I'm here with Coach Rahamoto from High Tech Bangkok City. Okay, Coach, I have the question. In addition to the first quarter, what happened about the score? Because it's very toss up.
Well, at first we're going to their pace because the speed. We were going to their side of the offense, but we adjusted because we want to continue what we're doing, especially the 1-2-3 play that we have. Yeah, and especially like they're fighting. Yeah, the other team is really fighting well because they really wanna have like a taste of the win.
Yes, because they know it's very tough game, right? I want you to talk about the Las Gardrea, about their performance today.
Well, their performance is doing well this especially this first quarter. They can contain our doing those defense to us. They can contain us, but definitely we always have the answer to what they're delivering. So after like one or two times that we see that defense, Coach Jing is adjusting it right away.
Yeah. Okay, the last question. I heard that Chris Chow is not 100% for this match today. Okay, I want to know what the special preparing for this game.
Well, the thing like he's been doing rehabilitation like for quite 2 weeks already, and well, we have like good hopes that he will be better for the next games. But right now, we're still trying to figure out like to give him like some less playing time today.
Okay, I hope him get better today and waiting for a slam. Yes. Go slam from him. Okay. Yes. Thank you so much, Coach. Okay, thank you. And now back to you, Pete.
Andrea for a quick two. Uga for a layup. Live for another one. Indonesia cheering. Chris Charles with a spin. Vintage move to Ruben Dasom. Lahan, penetration move for a quick two. And a spin with another quick two here.
Stephen Thomas inside, foul. Kenyatta taking it hard, but blocked by Lanez. Jones with the steal and the finish. Stephen Thomas with the soft floater inside. Dasom with the layup finish. Suk Day with the layup finish.
Montien. Likes it. Great ball movement by High Tech Bangkok City.
Indonesia having some fun on the bench.
As you see the slam dunk by Jones here.
Christian Charles eating his own board. And today is halftime here at AirAsia's basketball game, High Tech Bangkok City versus Laskar Drea of Indonesia. High Tech looking to remain undefeated while Laskar Drea looking to get their first win. High Tech Bangkok City up 11 points, 47 to 36. We're here at the Thai Japanese Association Gym in Bangkok, Thailand. It's a good game so far. We have one more half to go. And we will be back in less than 4 minutes. Continue on with the second half here at Bangkok, Thailand. Thank you. have an opportunity. 11 points is not a huge deficit. It all depends on how they come out in this first 5 minutes of the third quarter.
Passing the ball into Pillsbury Doughboy here. Hyrun. Charles gives it up to Atapon. Takes the three. Is it good? Yes! Swish! Atapon coming in right away, giving fire to High Tech Bangkok City. Jones. Back to Lanis. To Kuga for a three himself. Is it good? No! Rebound, High Tech Bangkok City. Pillsbury bringing it down. Glahan takes a long two or a three. No good. Offensive rebound by Charles. Back to Pillsbury. Swings it to Pyroon. Back to Charles again. Pyroon, top of the key. Pick and roll action to Atapon. 9 seconds to go in the shot clock. Pyroon to Charles. Takes a long two. Good.
High Tech off to a hot start this second half.
Right away, High Tech is feeling comfortable already, taking three easy open shots. Jones putting moves on Pyroon. Off the backboard for another 2 points over Christian Charles.
Nice answer by Jones.
Solid player, I think, for Jones here, the American. And Jones scraps with the ball. And we got ourselves a jump ball here. Good sportsmanship by Pillsbury Doughboy. Picking up Jones, the American player for Les Gardreya.
As you see here in the replay, multiple players hitting the floor, playing hard.
Ball movement for Les Gardreya. Back to Lanis. Back to Jones. Swings it over again. Back to Lanis again. Back to Kuga again. Jones high post against Pyroon. Takes a shot, rips, gets ripped. Pyroon. Les Gardreya gets the ball back, luckily. Jones takes a prayer shot, makes it! Long three!
Wow, what a shot.
Unbelievable shot. Look at the replay here. Wow.
Nothing but net. Les Gardreya needed that too.
Chris Charles, long two, good. Not missing from there. Tough to defend that. Get too close, he blows by you. Gets too far, takes the shot. Blocked by Christian Charles. Pillsbury running down. Penetration addition, Pyroon for a three. Is it good? No, barely nudges the rim. Jones with the rebound to Kuga.
Pass is broken up.
That's number 20, gets it quick. Layup, May. Number 20, May Jones. Still an 11-point game. Pillsbury series is a crossover. Pillsbury takes it right in for an easy layup. Pushing the ball forward. Jones puts a move on Glahan for another quick two.
Nice move by Jones. He's really picking up the pace here for his team.
Atapon getting pressured by Joni. Almost loses the ball. Pillsbury slows it down. Stolen by Les Gardreya. Drop the play almost. Turns the ball over. Jones slows it down. Ball back to Lanis. Les Gardreya. Off the backboard for number 15, Suki Harto. Suki Harto doing all he can against the 7 foot power forward, Chris Charles. Seems to me like we have a 3 second violation, Mike?
I'm not even sure, Pete.
Refs ever going the other way. Again, we still have an 11-point game. Jones in the post, gives it up to Sugihazo. And loses the ball, turnover. two-man substitution for Leskar Dreja. Also substitution for High Tech Bangkok City, knock on Jaisanuk in. To knock on Jaisanuk, fakes a three. Pulls it back to Pillsbury. Stutter step.
Offensive foul.
Right, the refs say we're going the other way. For a small player, he's very strong, as we see the replay here.
Maya lifted his arm up a little bit there. Got called for it.
But a good reaction by Lanez as well to sell it to the ref. Crossover, another crossover. Lane is for a two. Great ball movement and good passing by number 21, Sabara. 9-point game.
Leskar Dreja still in striking distance here.
Knock on to Pyron for a corner three. Off the rim. Jones do a good job, but could not get the rebound against 7'1" Christian Charles. And we got a commercial timeout. We'll be right back here in the ASEAN Basketball League 2014. Viewers, and we're back here in Bangkok, Thailand, as you're viewing the AirAsia's ASEAN Basketball League. High Tech Bangkok City up 56-47. Leskar Dreja down 9 points as Knockon takes the three. Rainbow shot, no good. As they get the offensive rebound, Knockon takes another three, gives it back to Pillsbury, takes the three himself, bounces off the rim. Kuka with the rebound. Lane is bringing the ball down. Quick presentation move. And the refs say personal foul.
Lennis with the aggressive takedown in the middle draws the foul.
But did not have the continuation, unfortunately. I believe that personal foul was by number 18, Lerd Lakun, AKA Pillsbury. Lennis, Pyroon, passing lane, defense. Gets a rebound himself for Pyroon. Here comes Pillsbury. Doesn't take the pick, goes up himself for a quick layup. Good for 2 points. Pillsbury Doughboy here. Very clever move for Lerlakun Gao. Ball movement for Leskar Dreja. Kuga for a three. Yes!
Leskar Dreja able to answer back with three. Koga.
We got ourselves an 8-point game. Leskar Dreja slowly climbing back. Knock on into Charles. Into the post. Jones. Given the slapping motion, both refs say foul.
That was actually a good foul by Jones. Christian got the ball right there in the sweet spot, and he was about to get an easy two. Instead, Jones took the foul and out of bounds, High Tech.
Second personal foul by Philando Cortez Jones, the USA native. another personal foul by Les Gardreas.
High Tech City with the sloppy inbounds pass. Ball goes out of bounds. Las Cardreas ball.
If you are viewing from other places, Central Thailand, do not blink. It's still a game. This could be an upset for High Tech Bangkok City. As Las Cardreas penetrates, Chris Charles says, get out of here with another block. Swings the ball to Pyroon. Gives it up for knock-on for a three. No good. Lanez with the rebound, running down. For sure to be a quick move here. Yes, it is. Quick two. And we got ourselves a six-point game. Like I said, Mike, it is not over. Las Cardreas relentless.
They're definitely showing life, Pete.
Christian Charles in the post. And Chris answers. Brings it back up to an eight-point game. And his ball movement. Kuga for a three. No good. Pyroon rebounds. Here comes Bandit, number 12 for High Tech Bangkok City. Ref says too aggressive for number 77, Brian Gilad for Las Cardreas.
Las Cardreas making their move. High Tech Bangkok City smartly trying to get the ball into the post to Chris Charles so maybe they can extend this lead.
Such a lopsided looking match, but Las Cardreas doing a very good job staying in this game. A lot of credit to the coaches and the team as well. A lot of heart from this new team. Very unexpected score here in Bangkok, Thailand. Here we go, Bandit, Sukanyana to Montien for a three, bounces off the rim. Montien gets his own rebound in the post for Charles. Easy layup for Charles for another two. High Tech Bangkok City has put in both their world imports. Lane is so fast. Jones, pick, penetrate. Barely misses it, very, very, very athletic move by Jones.
That was a beautiful move. We just could not get the roll on the layup. As Koga gives a hard foul to Chris Charles inside.
Here we go, inbounding the ball. Giannis misses it, but Charles cleans it up. You see how high his arm got that one, Mike.
Yes, sir, though.
But almost at the top of the square, small square that is. High post Jones. Very nice move for a potential three-point play here for Jones. Las Cardreas.
Yeah, Jones with a nice post and a nice move inside. He had a nice move on a previous play. Didn't quite get the roll, but he made sure he got it this time and he earned himself to the line for a chance to complete a three-point play.
Very well spoken, Mike. Let's see if he can capitalize on this free throw. And he does. Back to a nine-point play. Excuse me, nine-point game. Ball movement to Charles, top of the key. Lot of traffic inside the paint. Back to Charles. Almost bashes it out on 34. Susanto almost gets to be the part of the rim just now.
Yeah, Chris Charles almost put him inside the rim right there, but instead he got fouled and earned himself a trip to the free throw line.
Chris Charles misses his first free throw. Sukhdev Koga getting ready to check in here. second free throw. As Suk Dave Koga checks out Christian Charles. I believe they're trying to rest him a little bit.
I believe so too. He hasn't subbed out yet this second half. He's going out for his first breather.
We got ourselves a 10-point game with a little bit over 1 minute to go in the third quarter here. High Tech Bangkok City up 65-55. As Cordrea takes another long shot, no good. High Tech gets the rebound. Suk Dave puts a move on. Bandit throws it over Montien for a wide open three. Is it good? No. And we got ourselves another loose ball foul on number 77, Brian Elat. His third personal foul here. As Lascar Dre is in the penalty. Stephen Thomas capitalized on the first free throw. And he misses the second one. Here comes Lanis. Pulls up for a three. No good. Koga easy rebound. Bandit gives it up to Kanyana. Bandit for a three. No good. Elad with the rebound. Here comes Lanis. Throws it down. Almost gets an easy 2 points.
Kenyatta with the good defense breaking it up there.
Elad, Lanis. Lilopo. Elad again. Lilopo fakes the three. Double pump, two-point shot by Willebo.
That was a tough shot, P. I do not know how he made that.
I do not know either, Mike. I do not know. That was a very, very difficult shot. As Coach Ruiz calls a timeout. All right, here we got 1 minute, 14 seconds to go in the third quarter. The score here in Bangkok, Thailand is 66-57. No matter how many times I look, it is either a 9-point game or 11-point game.
Yeah. Lascar Dre, they're doing a really good job staying inside and staying in the game. And 9 points is single digits. That's still striking distance. If they can manage to put together a good fourth quarter, they can have a shot at home.
Most definitely, Mike. I think so. Never underestimate the underdog. Hey.
Don't make it. Don't make
it. Get him, get him. Let's go.
Yeah.
All right, 14 seconds to go. What did Coach Ruiz draw up for his last play here? Same five. High Tech Bangkok City.
It's imperative Lascar Dre gets a stop right here. They do not want to go down double digits going into the fourth quarter.
Very well said there, Mike. Pick and roll action, Koga. Kanyana takes the three. No good, gets his own rebound. Fake the shot, no good. Montien almost gets the tip to go, but Lascar Dre is hanging on. As we enter the fourth quarter, the score is still a 9-point game, 66-57, and we have a commercial break coming up. We will be right back. are back here in Bangkok, Thailand, as you're viewing the 2014 AirAsia's ASEAN Basketball League. We are entering the fourth quarter, where High Tech Bangkok City is leading 9 points, 66 to 57. Lascar Dread trying to hang on here. Can they make a run real quick, Mike?
They certainly can. I mean, anything can happen. This is basketball. They can come out, they can play really well. But I'm looking for High Tech to come out strong and close out this game.
As I look at the stat sheet here, Christian Charles with the 9 rebounds already. Also with 23 points. Dominant player he is. For Lascar Drea, we got 13 points for Nikola Kuga. And with 4 rebounds as well, 23 points for Philando Jones. 6 rebounds himself. As you see here, Kenyatta all by himself, putting a series of moves. Steve Post gets it 2 points easy. Quintara. Filippo back to Quintara. To Jones. To Filippo. Back to Quintara. Great ball movement. For Lascar Drea. Quintara puts the move on. No good. Steve gets the rebound. Kenyatta brings it down. Swings it. No, he doesn't. Swings it to Bundit for a three. Is it good? Nope. Quintara with the rebound. And he's running. Filippo slows it down. Got Thomas. He's saying, give me some. Puts the move on Thomas and gives him 2 points. Takes on the giant.
Yeah, that was a nice take.
Kanyana. Bundit. Thomas. Koga. Montien. Almost a turnover. As Jones knocks it out of bounds. Coach Tondi takes out Jones. Puts in Sugihato. Lascar Drea with the rebound there. Missed by Bundit. Excuse me, Kanyana. Sara gives it up. Kuga in the post against Montien. Sugihato fakes the shot, but puts a move on Thomas for a 2-point layup. Full court press here, 7-point game. Kanyana directing traffic. Pick and roll action by Koga. Steve in the post. And a hold. Steve Thomas not liking the play.
Steve Thomas not liking the foul, but actually a very smart foul for Lascar Drea.
Check out the replay here.
Nothing dirty, just a good smart foul. Steven with good position. You don't want him to get an easy layup. Lascar Drea only down 7 points.
A lot of credit and bravery for number 77, Brian Elad, taking on such a big, powerful center like Steven Thomas. And Kuga with a steal. And Pyroon with a foul.
Lascar Drea is still in striking distance here. They're only down 7 points, 8 minutes left to go in the fourth quarter.
Quintara. Ball movement by Lascar Drea. Almost a steal by Steven Thomas. Sugihato gives it up to Filippo. The ball bouncing all the way to our table here after the kick by High Tech Bangkok City. Quintara in the top of the key. To Sugihato, almost turns the ball over. Sugihato make the move. Puts the move on Thomas. Is it good? No, almost. Oh, what a move. Such unexpected.
$1 million move, 2 cent finish, Pete.
Here we go, Kanyana. Directing traffic, saying no one's on the left. Thomas puts the post, and a foul by Sugihato.
Stephen Thomas giving him a little bit of his own medicine.
Third personal foul by Sugi. Let's see if Steve can capitalize here. They sure need it. Steve good for his first free throw. Steve good on the second. Back to 9 points. Puga in the post, gives it back out. Katara. Katara pulls up. No good. Thomas, easy board. Swing, throws it down to Pyrun. Pyrun drops it off to Kanyana. Pick and roll. Good, good inlet pass to Steve Thomas, and another foul in the paint for Laskar Drea. As Steven Thomas stands in the free throw line. Let's see if he can capitalize again. Misses the first one.
As he misses that one, Laskar Drea makes a substitution. Lane is back in the game.
Oh, Steve gets his own offensive rebound and puts it back in there. Makes up for his misses.
Laskar Drea falling asleep, letting him get the offensive rebound.
Lane is with a series of moves, crossover left and right. Swings the ball. Willopo. Willopo inside, face it. Lanez fakes a three, penetrates again himself, and a foul. Tough physical penetration move by Lanez, the ASEAN import from the Philippines. Brave move to take it straight to Steve Thomas. Almost got sandwiched. Needed one as well. Lanez for his second. No good. And the score is still 72-61. Here with a little bit over 6 minutes to go in the game. Kanyana with a move. High Tech Backcourt City gets the ball back. Kanyana fakes the three, takes the three. Off the front of the rim. Puga with the rebound. Jones. Wide open, gets the ball, puts the move on Mandit, and makes a quick two for Laskar Drea.
Bangkok High Tech City has not shot the three well today. They're shooting well below 10% of the team from the three-point line.
Jones with another steal, and another layup, 2 points for Laskar Drea. Coach Arias calls a timeout. Look at this replay here, viewers. And it's another steal by Jones on Koga again, actually, for a quick two. And we're going to go to break. We'll be right back.
On defense, remember that. Go on this in me. Get the ball there. See, ada Thomas sama Horat. Defense, 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 defense. The screen.
Okay, 1-2 points, guys. Okay?
Long time, nah.
All right, and we're back here in Bangkok, Thailand. You're tuned into the 2014 ASEAN Basketball League. Tonight we are a little bit over 5 minutes to go in the game. High Tech up 72-265. Laskar Drea. Kanyana bringing down the ball. Lannis, full court pressure. And the ref saying another foul. Check out the replay here. Kind tough. Of a tough call there, Mike.
Tough call for Laskar Drea. Yeah, they're playing their hearts out. And those are backbreaker calls right there.
Yana flips to Chris. Easy layup by Christian Charles for another 2 points. Still a 9-point game here. Kuga for a three. Yes! Yes! 6-point game. Do not blame the relentless Laskar Drea. Steve in the post. Tough call again, Mike.
Yes.
Do we have a replay coming up? Check out the replay here, guys. Oh, he was planted too. Kuga looking at the ref saying, I was there.
High Tech getting a little bit of home cooking, maybe. Stephen Thomas missing the first of two.
Defense, Steve in his face. Back to Kuga. Brings the ball to Willipo. To Jones. Drew Jones. Fade away. Lannis cleans it up.
Lannis coming through with the
goodness.
Offensive putback.
We got ourselves a 4-point game. Coach Rodriguez will not sit down.
Another foul. And here we have Lannis with the offensive putback.
A lot of credit to Lannis there to be in the right place in the right time.
All right, Johnny on the spot giving this team 4-point deficit as Stephen Thomas steps to the line after yet another foul call.
4 minutes to go here in the game. The score is 74-70 as Stephen Thomas shoots a free throw and misses the first free throw.
Stephen Thomas not shooting free throws that well this game, shooting below 50%. Misses both.
Misses.
But Chris.
But Chris Charles gets the rebound and gets fouled while he's attempting the offensive board. Check out the replay here, Mike. Chris, so tall. We got a timeout here. Score is still 74-70. High Tech up 4 points only. If you are viewing this game live, do not change the channel. Do not blink. You can also check live stats if you are listening to the game.
ASEANBasketballLeague.com for live stats.
I'm going to tell you what, Pete. If you ask me at the beginning of the game, if Las Gardero will be down 4 points with less than 5 minutes to go in the game, I'll probably tell you no. But here we are, and here they are. And they have an opportunity here to get their first win of the season against the undefeated High Tech Bangkok City.
Well spoken.
This one went to the weak side. This one also.
The same question I would have said no as well. But as we spoke in the beginning of the game before the game,
box point guard need to do
long. The underdog.
Don't let the ball go back to them.
They are hungry.
Make sure you get the defensive rebound.
They do not have anything to lose. They're out here on the road against Bangkok High Tech City.
Here we go. 4 minutes to go. Chris Charles has two free throws. Chris Charles, good on the first. May I remind you, Christian Charles, 7'1" from Villanova. Former World Import MVP last season. Makes the second free throw. Brings the game back to a 6-point game. Willipo with the ball. Zabara, Willipo again. Looks for the three, gives it up. Willipo. Zabara again. Kuga penetrates. Willipo throws up a prayer. Misses, but latest, Jones gets the rebound. Jones for a 2-point floater over Chris and Steve. 4-point game again.
Jones with the great flip shot over the two trees for High Tech. And we have an offensive foul on Stephen Thomas. Las Gardreas, they have life.
Lanis doing a good job. That hit was well worth it. They get the ball back. Hopefully they can capitalize. Check out this offensive play here. Good Lanis. Call by the ref.
Very good call. Lanis putting his body on the line for his team.
Jones putting moves.
Wow.
Yes, for another two. We got ourselves a 2-point game, ladies and gentlemen. Like I said, do not blink. Do not change the channel. High Tech, Bangkok City is in trouble. Bandit for a three, is it good? No! Steve gets the ball, puts it right back!
Stephen Thomas answering back with the offensive board putback.
Las Gardreas hanging on. Lanis, what a spin move to get through those two giants for another 2 points. Las Gardreas in the game, down to only. 2.5 minutes to go. Charles high post. Throws it over to Montia. Takes the three. Is it good? No. Charles. And a 3-point play.
Chris Charles with the 3-point play as he casually bends down to tie his shoe. Earns himself a trip to the line to maybe make it possibly a 5-point lead.
Chris Charles. Offensive four, Muntin taking this three here. Check out this replay. At the right place, at the right time. Takes the contact and makes the shot. Christian Charles saving the game here, possibly. But it is not over. Christian Charles extending the lead one more point to make it a 5-point game.
Lane is down the middle. Passes back out to Koga. Koga for three. And it's good! Last card.
OMG! 2-point game again. Las Gardreas says we are not done. Out the pop for a three.
Kuga with the rebound. Jones gets the ball. Lanis almost loses the ball, but comes back with it. Lanis says, keep calm. We're still in the game. Lanis, penetration move. Tristan Alford through. We got ourselves a tie game. We got ourselves a tie game, ladies and gentlemen. Lascar, Drea. Moncien. Brings it over at the pond. Back to Charles for a long two. Bounces off Steve with the board. The crowd likes it. Steven Thomas. Kuga for a three. No good.
It's short.
Gets his own rebound. Jones. Says slow down. Crosses over. Yes. Another two-point shot for Jones. Still a tie game.
We have a tie game. Less than 1 minute to go. Bangkok City has the ball. Kanyata to Adeporn. Adeporn to Steven Thomas to Chris inside. And we got an A1. Christian Jones. High Tech City answering back.
Bangkok loving this thrill right now. Everybody's standing up. Check out the replay here. Lucky for the refs not calling a 3 second violation there.
And we have a timeout on the floor. Lascar Drea down 2 points. Christian Charles with the 3 point play possibility. And we have a game here in Bangkok, Thailand. Number one, High Tech against Lascar Drea, the last place team trying to get their first win.
That's right, Mike. Unbelievable game this game is. We did not expect this to happen. Look at the fans here in Bangkok City trying to pump up their hometown team.
A lot of energy flowing through the building right now.
As I was saying earlier, can Lascar Drea hang on? But really, I can say, can High Tech Bangkok City hang on? 50 seconds to go, ladies and gentlemen. Do not blink. I remind you again, do not blink. Anything can happen in basketball. And may I say, Lascar Drea does have 3-point shooters. Nikola Kuga can shoot threes. Jones can shoot threes. Lanis can shoot threes. Let's see. I am on my toes.
I'm on the edge of my seat, Pete. Let's see if Chris Charles can complete this 3-point play, give his team a much needed 3-point cushion with less than 50 seconds to go.
I remember Coach Raja saying at the half he wanted to rest Christian Charles, but it does not seem like that's going to happen. As Chris capitalized on the free throw to make it a 3-point game. Two possession game here. 40 seconds to go. Lanis. Oh! Dishes it off. Could have been a two shot penetration there.
Only the fourth team foul for High Tech, so
luckily. Crowd saying High Tech. Lanis with the ball. Lanis, penetration. Dishes off. Yes! 1 point game. 86-85, High Tech is only up one. 27 seconds to go. Check out the replay here. Lanis with a crossover. Unselfish dish off and a great move by Sabara to put it over Steve Thomas.
Very good by Lanis. Lanis, he drove to the basket hard, draw two defenders, and kicked it to his wide open man. Sabara with a good finish inside. Lascar Drea down 1 point to Bangkok. High Tech City. We have 27 seconds left.
This will happen, okay? Get it, going down.
Still anybody's game. Anything can happen.
No congratulations.
I want him to rep you.
Okay, get it?
I want him to rep you.
Take a foul. Take a foul, okay?
Go. As High Tech Bangkok City brings both the imports in. Matapon in as well. Kamiana in. And Monsian, the three-point shooter. Matapon in the corner. Gives it back to Charles. Jones tips the ball.
Oh! That's stolen! Stolen by Raiders! Oh no, High Tech! And a foul by Kenyatta. They are in the bonus. Can this be an upset? Can this be an upset?
Check out the replay here, Mike.
Lanez with the great defense on Christian Charles. Takes the ball, draws the foul from Kenyatta, earns himself two free throws, has a chance to take the lead. The crowd making noise.
Ties the game, full of energy. Kuga hugging his teammate.
14 seconds left. This game is not over yet. Lanez with one more free throw.
This could mean the game right here.
Oh, he missed. Kuga gets a rebound. Lanez with the spin. Oh, rebound, Stephen Thomas.
And we are going to overtime.
Wow.
Overtime here in Bangkok, Thailand. I am sure High Tech Bangkok City's coaches are upset.
Laskar Drea, stunning High Tech Bangkok City, earned themselves.
I applaud Laskar Drea. I applaud them. The fans cannot believe the number one ranking team is going to overtime against the last ranking team.
As we take a look at High Tech's bench, they're wondering what went wrong.
Lanez, a lot of energy, so much, kept his team in the game. But also credit to the coaches and the rest of the team as well for fighting. Amazing.
They fought hard the whole game, Pete. They gave themselves a chance the whole game, kept the game close, and now we're going into extra minutes.
As you see, the long, unforgettable three-pointer by Jones. Every shot has meant something in this game, huh, Mike?
Man, every shot.
Especially for Laskar Drea. Wow. As I check the stats here, Nikola Kuga, 19 points. Rexander Lanez, 13 points. We got 33 points by Jones. Only 6 turnovers by Laskar Drea. That explains everything with a 15 turnovers for High Tech Bangkok City. And that's the story of the game.
Yes, the story for High Tech. They have 15 turnovers, and they're shooting 1-for-17 from 3 for 6% on the game.
Christian Charles single-handedly keeping High Tech Bangkok City in the game with 33 points and 11 rebounds, double-double machine. Steve Thomas as well, 16 points, 12 rebounds himself. We are going to overtime, ladies and gentlemen. You are tuned in to the 2014 Air Asia's ASEAN Basketball League. 5 more minutes to go. Quarter 5 here in Bangkok, Thailand. Here we go, Lanez.
goes up.
No good. Kenyatta gets the rebound. I'm sure High Tech is not looking to go to a second overtime.
Definitely not.
Les Cardreas going to a zone. All arms out. Christian Charles down low. Gives it to Kenyatta. Pops a three. Is it good? Bounces off the front of the rim. Las Cardera with the rebound. Lane is coming on the play. Almost loses the ball. Crossover move. Layup. Goaltending by Christian Charles. We got 2 points. 2 point lead. What a clever move by Lance. Look at the replay here. He said, oh, I'm going to slow down. Oh, no, I'm going to the play. Amazing point guard. So many tricks in his sleeves, Mike. One here for a three, no good. Ref says stay right here, personal foul.
And the three-point shooting woes continue for Bangkok City. They are now 1-for-19 from three. And have not shot the ball well from range at all.
Askar Drea, coaches and staff could not ask for more. In the best game they've played, I'm sure, in the season. As Steve misses another free throw. Steve Thomas not having a good free throw night tonight.
No, he is not. He is currently 6-for-17 from the line, shooting below 38%.
There's a possibility High Tech Bangkok City could be tired from the Thai basketball league. Are playing two leagues at the same time right now at the end of Thai basketball league. There could be a possibility they are fatigued.
Stephen Thomas only converted one of two. Bangkok City down 1 point.
Who got for a three? No good. Kenyatta gets the rebound. Laskar Drea still up 1 point. Christian Charles to Kenyatta to knock on for a three. Is it good? Yes! Knock-on saves the day. High Tech Bangkok City up 2 points.
A much needed three for High Tech Bangkok City. They have not shot the ball well from three this whole game.
Lanis. Good moves. Long shot. Lanis gets offensive rebound. Oh, miscommunication. Montien comes down. Knock-on front. Nope. Makes the three, gives it back to Chris. Kenyatta to Montien, to Steve, to Kenyatta, to Charles. No good by Charles, gives it on miss. 2 points, Christian Charles, timeout, Les Cardreas.
Christian Charles not giving up. Second, third chance opportunity. Finally gets it with the left hand tip.
To make it a 4 point play. 2 minutes and 40 seconds to go in overtime. Hearts are pumping. High Tech general manager slash owner cannot sit down.
Richard, it's up, Richard.
Standing up the whole time.
Uga, Jones, Anga.
Surpassed way above my expectations.
This has been the most exciting game that we've seen.
I'm pretty sure the rest of the league is taking note of how Las Cardreas is playing here tonight. They're definitely showing a lot of heart.
David versus Goliath match tonight. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what both coaches have for both teams. Kuga gets the ball. A lot of defensive pressure. Jones says slow down. Here
Here comes Ricardo. Jones puts the move on Nagon, puts it in, and gets the foul called.
Nice take by Jones. Earns himself two free throws. Let's see if he can capitalize. And
so got the replay here, Mike.
Nice hop step move. Stephen Thomas on the help. Got a little bit of the arm. Two shots for Jones.
As we said earlier, both these players are pretty young, the world imports, and you can see how that affects the game. Very explosive, high energy, and playing in overtime, no problem. It's great to be young. Jones converting on the first free throw. Let's see if he gets the second. Big free throw here. Good.
Big time free throws by Jones.
High Tech up 2 points, Mike. Look at this full court pressure here. Montien bringing it up. Gives it Steve right away in the post. Knock on for another three. Is it good? Yes!
Knock on coming alive in the extra time.
Knock on Dyson Nuke. Coming alive when it's needed. 5 point game. Chris Charles gets the rebound. Nicolo Kuga with a quick foul right away. And Nicola Kuga is fouled out. Lane is back in. Big applause to Nicola Kuga. Played his butt off tonight. As we see the replay of 3-point shot by Knock On. The second one in this quarter. Christian Charles capitalized, makes it a 6-point game. Has one more free throw to go. Christian Charles makes it a 7-point game.
Pascal Drea pick and roll action. Jones up top. Isolation.
Jones, series of ball handling moves. Lanus pulls a three, no good. Christian Charles eats the board. Kenyatta throws it at Montien. One and a half minute to go, 7-point game. High Tech looking to wrap this up. Kenyatta with the ball, penetration, pull up. No good, Jones with the rebound, they are running. Jones, fouled by Charles, stops the clock.
Jones to shoot two free throws.
Check out the replay here, double crossover. Looks left, goes right, double pumps. Doing everything, Mike, he can. But Jones missing the free throw. Fatigue is coming in. I'm sure he's very tired. Anybody would be playing against those two Twin Towers. Every shot is contested. It's hard to get the rebound. As Jones makes the second. As High Tech goes into press break form. Barely makes it up the half. Montien fakes the three. Gives it back to Kenyatta. Kenyatta holds the ball. 40 seconds to go. 6-point game. And the shot clock is not moving. Thank you.
adjusted. 30 seconds in the shot clock, 40 seconds in the game. High Tech with the ball. Lane is almost steals the ball. 2 seconds left in the shot clock. 41 seconds in the game. Steve. Unbelievable move. That looked like Air Jordan. Lanez, hard move, and the refs calling it an intentional foul.
Stephen Thomas with the unbelievable shot put shot, and Lanez down the middle drawing the flagrant foul on Stephen Thomas.
Stephen Thomas losing his cool a little bit here. I think Steve is not happy about something. I think maybe he might have got hit in a low blow earlier, Mike.
Lane is not able to convert the first free throw. Las Gardrea down 8 points to High Tech Bangkok City. A chance to make it 7 points.
Lanez could not convert. As Steve had some words for Lanez as well.
Valiant effort by Las Cardrea, but time is running out. 34 seconds left.
With the ball. Crossover move. Jones, shake and bake. Over Steve, excuse me, over Chris. Chris tips.
And we have some action away from the ball. Foul, I'm not sure who. Appears to be a foul on Lanez. Montian will shoot two. Gives a little bit of acting in there too.
Hey, as they say, you need an actor in every organization. Whatever works. As Montian misses his first free throw here. That's why being a ref is such a difficult job. Got 10 players and 3 refs. And we got 100 points for High Tech Bangkok City. I believe this is the second match that has reached 100 points. What a high scoring game. And the most unbelievable thing is Las Gardrea is at 91 points as well, almost at 100 points also. What a game, a lot of offense here, but High Tech is hanging on. As you see here in the replay, knockoff High Tech making his second 3-point shot to make High Tech go up 6 points at that one. Look at the air Steve on this shot right here. Vintage Jordan right there.
And that one was with the shot clock.
All right, guys, we got 22 seconds to go. High Tech has the lead by 9 points. Especially players from Las Gardrea. Last 20 seconds, here we go. They are not fouling. things up here. That's it. We have ourselves a winner. High Tech Bangkok City takes this victory over Laskar Drea. They are 6-0, still undefeated. Amazing game for the Indonesian team, Laskar Drea. Amazing team, amazing game, amazing players. What a underdog. And they proved themselves to be very strong.
Yes, Pete, they came up short, but they had a very good showing tonight, Pete. Earned a lot of respect, I'm sure, from not only High Tech Bangkok City, but the rest of the teams in the league, all watching. I'm pretty sure no one will take them lightly.
As I just got the stat sheet here, Chris Charles ending the game with 37 points. Stephen Thomas with 19 points. Oh, we got a interview here with Victoria. I think she is ready with Coach Raha. Go ahead and take it over, Victoria. Victoria, go ahead and take it over.
Thank you so much, Pete. Oh, now you can breathe. Okay, Ken, congratulations, Coach Raha. How you feel now?
Well, intense, especially the overtime part where we were not expecting it. We're not expecting that they'll come back, especially when Kuga threw those that three-point shot and Lanez was trying to intensify like by penetrating inside. Basically, we were lacking of that, but we covered that after a while. Yeah, but during the overtime, me and coaching staff and Coach Jing were really like asking the players to like focus on the game. We just need like 2 points at a time and we'll make it. So we make it. And we make it for Thailand.
Oh, I think you are very entertained for Thai fan. Okay, I have the very important question. At first, it looks so easy for you, for your team. But what happened in the fourth quarter? They're back to and very toss up. They're fighting very back to back. You know?
Well, the thing was like because they're thirsty for a win, so anything they grab, so that's it. Yeah, well, they're doing a good job with us, then we did a good job with them, and we won the game.
Okay, I would like you to talking about the team, about Laskar Drea, all the players. Yes.
Well, Linus played a good game, and then Kuga played the good. So anyway, I really appreciate their talents and I hope to see them again next time.
Okay, thank you so much. Now back to you, Pete, and thank you for watching.
All right, thank you, Victoria. And we got to wrap things up here as we're running out of time. As I say, at the end of the game here, High Tech Bangkok City takes the victory 100-91 as for the victory and still undefeated here. And we would like to thank you for viewing the 2014 AirAsia's ASEAN Basketball League. My name is Peter Paisuan, my partner Mike Earl. Have a good night. Good luck, folks.